gravel. Norval Morrisseau is frail and ill with Parkinson's disease, but he returns once more to the city where he sold his works, made his name, and lived an extravagant life. During his Toronto years, the artist grew in startling new directions.